that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offence, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Are you?
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Oh. Do you not hear the huntsman? That some fiend prowls the...
What am I to heat my hut with? Cowpats? We've had none of those since they stole the cattle.
Ruffians to a man. Looters, horses, all.
Manor the old woman mentioned. Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. Thank you. journal. Little wear and tear. Someone's journal.
Go, go. Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-cops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
You've returned. What's become of my home?
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And perchance, did you find my chest? With my treasures?
No. Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've naught else to offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
Gods guide you.
Mm-hmm.